One of the most common questions that I get from viewers is what classes should they take to eventually become a marine biologist? I get these from students that are in middle school, high school, and absolutely in college. College is most common. And the answer is maybe not exactly what you would expect, but I'll give you my take. This is what I think you should do. If you're trying to figure out what classes to take, I would argue your best bet is to take classes that sound really interesting to you. When I was in middle school, I didn't have a whole lot of options. High school, similarly, not a ton of options. If you have lots of options, fantastic. Take advantage of those. College is where you tend to get a lot more options with the classes that you take. So I would say, if you think you want to be a marine biologist, you should probably take some classes that are related to that, right? That makes a lot of sense. Key classes that I think would maybe be really exciting if you're truly interested in biology would be a general ecology class, a general evolution class, classes on physiology, sort of how organisms work. Those are all, I think, extremely valuable. They'll get you your brain churning. They'll get you thinking about general concepts in biology that will help guide your own interests and help you understand where you want to go with your science career. Should you choose a science career, what these classes will also offer you is the opportunity to see whether you truly do love this stuff. So there actually is no set list. There's no set list of classes, of prerequisites that you need to take to be eligible to be a scientist of any kind or a marine biologist per se. That kind of stuff gets decided upon later on in times like graduate school, when you're really trying to hone in a specific skill set to become a very specialized scientist. So in these early stages, when you're in middle school, high school, even college, take classes that interest you and let your own reactions to those classes guide what other classes you take. If you continue to be interested in science, take more science classes and take the classes that sound awesome to you. And do your homework. Read up on these things. Don't just go in blind. But there's really no wrong way to do it. And then at the end of that, at the end of college, if you've gotten a bunch of experience through classes and through research experience, I've mentioned this in other videos, research experience is invaluable, then you can decide if you want to take the next step, which would be going to graduate school to become a professional scientist. But don't worry too much about classes. That kind of stuff comes later. For now, follow your interests, read broadly, think deeply, talk to your teachers, and I think you'll be just fine.